Hi everyone, welcome back to WesKnows Tech News and Reviews. Finally, it is here. The Huawei Band 6. And this is exactly what we're going to be reviewing today. We'll go through the design, we'll go through the display, and of course, the features and functions. We'll tell you everything that you need to know about the Huawei Band 6. So without further ado, let's get into it.
If you are new to WesKnows Tech News and Reviews, we talk about the latest tech news. We do brutally honest reviews and share hacks and tricks along the way.
I was waiting for the Huawei Band 6 for a number of weeks. Usually it only takes a couple of days to get from China, from AliExpress to UK to London. But this time, wow, the demand is so absolutely high with this band. But finally, it's here, and let's have a look. So as soon as you look at the box, it tells you Huawei Band 6, all day SpO2 monitoring. This is absolutely huge. If you remember, the only band in the Huawei range, or the only smartwatch in the Huawei range, is the Huawei Watch Fit, which has all day SpO2 monitoring. And we've tested it. We know how accurate it is. It's just as accurate as the medical grade SpO2 monitor. So big wow for us. Here it is, full view display, long battery life. Well, 14 days in typical usage and 10 days of heavy usage, as claimed by the manufacturer. In real life, you'll get a week's worth of use if you're using it for activity, casual wear, etc. But 7 days battery, 1.47-inch display, wowzers. Anyway, let's get into the design, then the display, and then, of course, the features and functions. So as we start off with the design, what do you see? Well, I see that this is a band that's very similar to the Honor Band 6. And if you recall, the Honor Band 6 actually came out in November 2020. And it took another 6 months for the Huawei Band 6 to come out. This is quite interesting because there was no Huawei Band 5. It just went from the Band 4 and the Band 4 Pro and it jumped to the Huawei Band 6. No 5. But anyway, what we see is a rectangular fitness tracker looking almost like a smartwatch. It's got tapered straps and they are removable, and I've got a video which will show you how to remove the straps from the Huawei Band 6. We can see that the strap is the classic watch type clasp. It's got the Huawei logo on it. It is plastic. The strap is TPU rubber, but it's just so soft. And again, it's just like on the Honor Band 6. And we've been testing that tracker in and out, and we know that this band will do the job. It's very sturdy, but it doesn't leave sweat marks. It's just very, very comfortable. If we look at the case material, it's plastic. It's all round plastic, even though it does look like an aluminium finish. We can see that the button on the right is also glossy plastic, so it's a bit better looking than on the Honor Band 6. The underside is just the usual gray plastic. And on the back, you've got your optical heart rate sensor as well as the SpO2 sensor. That's pretty much it for the design. If we talk about the display, wowzers. Again, just like the Honor Band 6, we've got a 1.47-inch AMOLED display, 198 by 368 pixels with 2.5D glass on top. So it's curved glass on top, and you can see it slightly being curved just on top of your wrist. And this is great. 1.47 inches of AMOLED display. All the images are non-pixelated. They look absolutely amazing. You've got so many faces that you can download from the Huawei Health app. Let's talk about brightness. So there's no auto brightness here, but then again, it's a fitness tracker. It's not a full-on smartwatch. Another major thing here is the always-on display. So we know that always-on, well, it keeps the watch face always on. The Huawei Band 6 does not have that option, but it does give you the option to keep your face on if you do need it, anywhere between 5 and 20 minutes. All you need to do for that is go to the settings, and I'll be showing you how to do that just now. You can customize the metrics that you see on your displays, and that makes it, again, just that much more useful. And now it's a fitness tracker with a huge face, great resolution that will help you to see any values on it in any light conditions. And of course, just reading text off such a big screen is just a pleasure. So that's it with the display. Let's get into the features and functions, because there is so much to tell about this fitness tracker. It's a budget tracker, but really, it acts like a smartwatch. Let's get into it. The Huawei Band 6 is a fitness tracker with a humongous screen, 1.47 inches. It's got 96 sport modes. Can you imagine that? It's got 96 sport profiles. It's not the 10, it's not the 15, it's 96. That's massive. That's almost like a smartwatch. Now, of course, it doesn't have inbuilt GPS. It's only got connected GPS. So if you're going for a run or a cycle, you would want to pair this watch with your smartphone for it to calculate your accurate distance, to calculate your speed, etc. So you do need to carry your smartphone with you. Nonetheless, what other features does it have? Well, it's got continuous stress monitoring, and that's excellent. So you can actually see your stress levels all the way throughout the day. Of course, it's got its continuous heart rate monitoring. That's great. It calculates your steps, it calculates your sleep, and very importantly, in regards to sleep, it actually does three sleep stages. So it tracks your REM, your deep and your light sleep. So that means when you go to your app to analyze how much you've slept and how you've slept, you'll be actually getting recommendations from the Huawei Health app on how to improve your sleep. And you will know that these recommendations are not just pulled out of thin air, they are medically studied because they will be referenced. They will be pointing you to articles which do prove that whatever is being recommended to you by the Health app is actually from true medical science. And again, this is just a big comfort factor that the Huawei TrueSleep technology was done in companionship or in partnership with the Harvard Medical School. Now, in my view, the biggest, the best, the most significant update that this tracker could get is not just the SpO2 monitor, because usually we see SpO2 monitors which give you on-demand or spot readings of your SpO2 or blood oxygen saturation. Now, that is useful, but there's a limit to how useful it can be. Of course, if you do get your continuous SpO2 readings, that is massively useful because then you can track your SpO2 levels, and these levels can pre-detect any lung conditions, any breathing conditions, because seeing your SpO2 levels over a continuous period will give you the average mark. You will see when exactly are you having your deprivation of oxygen in your blood, and that can actually pre-detect any lung conditions, breathing conditions, and during sleep hours, you can actually identify if you may have symptoms of sleep apnea. So you will know that you have to go and see your doctor. So you've got this super light tracker. It gives you 1.47 inches of an AMOLED display, great resolution. It gives you a torch function. It gives you your usual timer and stopwatch, your weather widget. It has your calendar. It has your notifications. It's got a music control from which you can actually set your music to play, to next, to skip, to whatever. You've got a continuous stress monitor in here, continuous heart rate monitoring. It calculates your steps, your calories for the 96 sport profiles available in the sport menu here. So this is amazing. Another great feature with the Huawei Band 6 is the fact that every single sport mode is goal-based. And what that means is that when you choose a particular exercise, say walking, you will be able to set a target or the goal for that particular exercise. So you can say, I want to be exercising for 45 minutes. So in 45 minutes, the watch will send you a haptic alert via a vibration on your wrist that you've done your 45 minutes. Or you can set the amount of calories you want to burn during that particular session, or maybe the distance that you want it to be covered. Now that's great for walking, but what about swimming? Because this tracker is 5 ATM water resistance. So that means you can take it to the shower with you, you can take it to the pool, to the sea, wherever you want. So this one is completely waterproof and it does have swimming profiles. So what you do, let's say you're going to the local gym for the swim. Great. Just before you dive in, find out the length of the pool, put it in. Even if it's not the usual 20, 25 or 30 or 50 meters, you can actually customize the pool length in the watch. Say it's 22 meters. Then you set it up, you jump in, you start swimming. This bad boy here will actually calculate the number of laps that you've swum, and it also does stroke recognition. So at the end of your exercise, at the end of your swim, you will get the SWOLF number. So this is it. This is the Huawei Band 6. Unfortunately, we skipped the 5, but hey, it's the 6 and it looks great. It feels great. It is absolutely light. Under 30 grams and you get yourself a full-on smartwatch, maybe without the built-in GPS, but otherwise full-fledged smartwatch at a fitness tracker price. Thanks for watching this review of the Huawei Band 6. If you did enjoy the content, please drop us a like. If you want to see more of the same, please follow us on Instagram. I've left the link below the video. And of course, hit the red subscribe button with the bell notification. And we'll see you in the next one.